with them.
I'm almost already dead, so.
Oh.
Guardian down.
Yep, I'm dead, so. Yeah, this is really fun.
Only 1 minute left. Charge set. Now to battle. Don't spend all that ammo in one place.
Crap.
I almost got it, Torsten. I think they're going to stop it. Yep. This is a very unforgiving version.
No, no, we didn't win? Okay, cool.
No, like I said, I got close to it, but like I shot one of them as they were trying to charge it, but they still had two other, looked like two other people, so.
Only 1 minute left. It's time, Guardian. Rush them. Enemy charge is set. Defuse it before it blows.
Oh, they're in last line.
Set the charges and protect them.
Yeah, I already know I'm never gonna play this.
Torsten, that's so surprising.
I think I might hate this more than I hate Fighter Squadron.
Wow.
Flying X-Wings and TIE Fighters and things.
1 minute.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Enemy has mass points. Meaningless as long as you're alive.
I'm just gonna. This is me drawing the line.
So I'm assuming we're going back to control after this, is what you're telling me?
You do that. If anybody can get on a 5-kill streak in this
Only
mode, I'm not supposed to be playing with them.
Down. This fight's over.
Oh, but hey, I got some gauntlets.
I got an energy weapon.
Know their way around explosives. Again.
These actually look pretty cool. My cape looks dumb. Stupid snake.
Man's at 32%, so I think we're gonna let it go overnight.
Okay, buddy.
Sounds like a safe bet.
If I put it in, if I don't turn it off, but I do the power saver, will it go overnight?
Yeah, if you do rest mode, it continues to download things.
Alright, buddy. since we've been
there. That sounds awesome. Right?
Yay.
Every little helps.
I believe you tomorrow.
Bye. Oh, I should go look at whatever that weapon was I got. A submachine gun, arc damage, and when holding down the trigger, this weapon's sway reduction system boosts accuracy and stability over time. Not bad. I keep meaning to check that. What is auto look centering?
That might be like auto locking.
Like quick scoping?
Yeah, kind of.
Control. Show me you can take.
Oh my god, stop taking me out of this effing menu. I'm gonna try it and see what it does.
Okay.
This could end disastrously. Oh, they're all there.
Enemy plane, zone B.
Yep.
Zone A secure. You have advantage.
I honestly can't tell. I mean, it feels a little bit like that's what it's doing, but.
Zone C lost. I could watch fighting like this forever. Zone B secure. You have zone advantage.
Fuck.
I really wish I could tell for sure what this was doing.
Zone A lost. You have zone advantage.
Shit.
Zone A captured.
Power center. All zones belong to you.
You're getting stronger as you fight. I love it!
There's no mode or way to just have it be a private match with us, right? Against one another?
No, not yet. Not yet.
Zone C lost.
I mean, it feels an awful lot like quick scoping, because when I'm just zooming in and then shooting at somebody, I seem to be snapping on to where they are. I don't know.
Only 5 minutes left.
I kind of like how fast these rounds are, too.
C, by the way.
Zone C secure.
All right.
You have zone advantage. Don't spend all that ammo in one place. Three minutes remaining. Zone B lost.
Oh, hello, sniper rifle. Oh, she's a rifle. I feel like the 4v4 is just not the biggest fan. Oh, he's still got some heavy ammo.
Zone A secure. You have advantage. Victory imminent. Zone B locked.
All right, where are most of them at?
Must kill the blade dancer. There's two of them coming to be.
You have advantage. A well fought victory.
Well, I actually much better than that.
It was not efficient.
Actually, I had a positive KD and everything.